Hello guys, welcome to the Land of God's land claiming tutorial. Today I will show you how to claim some land on the server. First off, we're going to the wild portal. It's just over here. When you enter the wild portal, you will be randomly teleported to a location. If you like that location, then we can start claiming. So, okay guys, I just random teleported to this location. I quite like it, and if you like your location, we can start to claim. Now what we can do is right click one corner in the land that you are in, and you can click another corner again. It's right click, and you have claimed this land. Now this is successfully yours, and you can check it by right clicking it with a stick. It will say that block has been claimed by your name. Now if you click outside of the claim, the corner blocks will disappear, but when you click inside the land claim with a stick, it will reappear. Now to expand your claim any possible way, you can just right click this corner and right click another block. This will have expanded the claim all the way from that block to this block. You can do the same again by doing it exactly over, and now it's expanded more. Now that this is your land, you can allow players to join you. To make them join you is to slash trust player name. Now this player that I just trusted, I used Cloudboy, can now build in my claim. In case I forget his name, I can just do slash trust list. This will show the people that can build in my claim. Now to remove him, I simply slash untrust and I put his name. Now we can no longer build in this claim. Now the next step is to claim a second claim. Now this is just exactly the same. You just claim another square, like this. Now we have two claims. What we just did with the players, trusting Cloudboy into this claim, has to be done outside of the claim to allow him to build in both claims. If you want him to build in that claim, but not in this one, you just have to send inside the claim and trust him. After you are finished with a claim and you just don't like it anymore, for some reason you want to get rid of it, you just stand inside of it and you do slash unclaim. If you do it outside of a claim, like I will show you now, the claim is there, not here. I will do slash unclaim and it says abandon all claims. Now if you do this comment and you have a claim over there, for example, all claims, including that one and this one, will be deleted. So you better always stand inside the claim and just do slash unclaim. Okay guys, thank you for watching and I will see you next time. Bye bye.